be like this.
Brings this mom to bury this man?
Chris and Steve.
And Steve, give her a little kiss on the cheek, please. Shake this gentleman's hand. Patrick, take your place next to Marlene.
Stop playing.
And we come together here today in the presence of God, family, friends, for the marriage of Patrick and Marlena. Now, Patrick, Marlena, I introduce myself. My name is Vic Marino, your minister today. It's absolutely my pleasure to preside over this ceremony for both of you. Now, Patrick, Marlena, this is the time that you two have chosen to become husband and wife, and we all know it's a very memorable moment when your relationship grows into this bond of matrimony. We're all not only here to witness this, but to wish you all the happiness in your future together. Two important questions I must ask before we get started. Now, Patrick, Marlena, have you both considered all of these obligations you are assuming when two lives are wed?
Yes.
Are you now ready to enter into this covenant of marriage?
Yes.
Hold her hand in yours. You may all be seated. Now, Patrick, Marlena, throughout the pages of time, we've followed these hopes and dreams of the rite of marriage. For marriage is one of the eldest of human traditions. It is the joining of two people and two hearts. Please never forget, after this day, you will be separated from all others. And we know it takes time to wed two people completely, even for the most loving and well-matched. But also, your marriage, it must be created, and it can only be created by both of you. We do know it requires honesty, communication, commitment, and that does bind you to all of us. But know this, a true wedlock is actually that long, long falling in love. You will experience so much more of it. And after those many years of you understanding each other and the wisdom you gain from this, you will be partners. You will be friends. You must respect each other, but above all, allow each other to be an individual. The individual that did bring you both together at this moment. And your true intentions not only reflect to all of us here how you feel for each other this day, but Patrick, Marlena, your once separate life stories will now be joined into this new life story. Your families and your friends, they'll all be joined together with you here as well. And as you create this new life story, please know it's the one you're going to share with all of us. The story of Patrick and Marlena from this day forward. Now shall we have a small prayer, please, everybody? Heavenly Father, we ask for blessings upon your children, Patrick and Marlena. And as all of God's people, we clothe ourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. And over all these virtues, you gave us love, which binds them all together in harmony. Please bless this marriage and give them a lifetime of true happiness. Amen. Well, Patrick, Marlena, marriage, we know, is that commitment in life. It does bring out the better in all of us, as it will for both of you. Because I'm sure you already have so many more concerns for each other than yourselves, that true giving part of our relationships. And what that does is it just creates the fullest life you can share together. But there's no written or spoken word that can express this enough. Only you must experience it. And rings, they are the symbols of your lives joined together here today. They are in the form of the unbroken circle because there's no beginning or no end. Always and forever is what they represent. So may these rings remind you both of Patrick, just hold her hand in yours for a moment. Please look into the eyes of your bride and listen to these words closely. Patrick, do you take Marlena to be your wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, now and always? Repeat after me, please. I give you Marlena this ring.
I give you Marlena this ring.
As a pledge of my love.
As a pledge of my love.
I promise to share my life with you.
I promise to share my life with you.
I promise to honor these vows.
I promise to honor these vows.
Taken here today.
Here today.
With all of my heart.
With all of my heart.
Very nice. Place the ring on my hand. Very nice. To your left hand, please, Patrick. Lean this over the hand. Please look into the eyes of your groom. Listen closely. Marlena, do you take Patrick to be your wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, now and always? Repeat after me, please. I give you Patrick this ring.
I give you Patrick this ring.
As a pledge of my love.
As a pledge of my love.
I promise to share my life with you.
I promise to share my life with you.
I promise to laugh and cry with you.
I promise to laugh and cry.
I promise to honor these vows.
I promise to honor these vows.
Taken here today.
With
all of my heart.
With all of my heart.
Very nice. Place the ring.
I'm going
to continue holding hands. Now, Patrick, Marlena, I want you to take a moment for yourselves, but please know this. You will now and always stand in this charmed circle of life. And these words spoken here today, they're not just words. We all know it takes a very brave soul to stand before another and make the commitment of marriage. But for both of you to know, on this day, at this moment, you are choosing your partner in life and sharing it all, side by side, those very good times and bad times. Because that's what true matrimony is, sharing all those moments together. And yes, there is a day that all of us chooses that someone who could bring wholeness into our lives, both Patrick, Marlena. I'd like to speak on behalf of everyone here. It's absolutely our honor to be here on this day that you have chosen each other. Now you two, just a few words of advice, as I just spoke about a moment ago. We all know in every marriage, as in yours, you will share those many wonderful and unforgettable times. And yes, there will be difficult times. This love and support and hope that you commit to on this day, it will get you through those troubled times. So may I only ask you, please, listen very, very hard to each other. And speak to each other, always, from your hearts. Never forget that part. But try, never let anger speak for you. And I know when you leave here today, you are going to be so much stronger together to go out there and face all of those responsibilities that you still have ahead of you in your marriage. Patrick, Marlena, on behalf of all of us, our wish for you is that your lives do become all that you want them to be. Dream often, believe always, love forever. That's my wish. Now, Patrick, Marlena, you have committed here on this day to love each other by the joining of hands and the making of these promises. You have sealed the promises with the giving and receiving of the rings, worth and proud. For all those todays and tomorrows you're going to share with each other, you must now tell all. We are husband and wife. Therefore, it is my privilege, by the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, it's absolutely my pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. Patrick, please get your wife, Marlena. Congratulations, Patrick and Marlena. Photos in a little bit. We'll give you family time to do all your paparazzi stuff. And our photographer come in if you want to do a group photo, let them know. Just smush it all together. And then we'll ask the guests to leave so they can have a party with you guys. I'll make sure she gets some of these. These guys. So I'll be able to help you out.
You need a tissue.
Congratulations, you
too. Oh,
yeah.
Anybody run out of those? Okay, you can go through that whole box. Oh, there's one.
She'll give you the tissue box.
The tissue box. Oh, it looks so cute.
I lost it.
I like
salami.
stuff. It should have been out the whole time. Take pictures.
Kiss, 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 kiss.